In this video, we will learn how to uninstall Facebook on iPhone. So let's begin.
So to delete Facebook app on iPhone, the process is really easy and simple. So first you need to locate your Facebook app on your iPhone device. So here I have an iPhone, so I would first locate for the Facebook app. So this is in the social folder, so you can see the Facebook app is here. In your case, it might be somewhere here or somewhere here or somewhere here. Just go and locate your Facebook app. So here it is. So what you need to do is you need to tap on app for a while. Like if I go and tap on it for a while, first this would appear. And after that, all the apps would start moving or dancing. So you need to go and tap till the apps start dancing. So in the updated version, you would see option earlier on, it, like if you go and tap on it, first you would see this option and then the apps would start dancing. In the older unupdated versions of iOS, the apps would straight go and start moving like this. So now what you need to do is just go and tap on this cross icon. So here just go and tap on delete and your app will be deleted and uninstalled from your device. So hope it has helped you, but before you go, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you.